Curtains is a kind of a valentine to the world of the musical theater that Fred Ebb and I were allowed to live in for 40 years. It was an honor and a privilege to be a part of all of that. Or as the great Rupert Holmes once told me, putting on a musical has got to be the most fulfilling thing a person could ever hope to do. You're a special kind of people known as show people. You live in a world of your own. The audience paid plenty to sit there and clap, hearing you sing, watching you tap. Did you know your dentist longs to be in show business? Your window washer wants to be a star. And though your analyst may never couch it that way,
analyst couch,
you don't know how lucky you are. Some policemen and detectives dream of show business. They can't get arrested, but still they sit around the station and fancy this life. Oh, they jeer Sherlock Holmes and cheer Mac the Knife.
Ask your cleaning lady, don't you dream of show business? To vocalize, stretch beside a bar.
Her affirmative shrug as she shampoos your rug lets you know how lucky you are.
There's a special kind of aura around us. Show person, just ask the next waiter you meet. He walks in fifth position, his voice is just grand.
He gives you the check, you give him a hand.
We're a special kind of people, no guess. Show people, we live in a world of our own. Our days are tight and curtains, they rise and they fall.
Thank you.